We'll have some hockey action tonight
to too. Carney,
the Tri-City Storm hosting Sioux Falls Stampede. And the storm started like Miami Hurricane. It's Owen Beckner. He sees space. He sees opportunity. He says fire one. Hits the right at the back of the net. And that's the first goal of the game. And Davis says there's more storms in the forecast. Nolan Road leading the breakaway. Somewhat loses it temporarily. Gets it back. Finds it back in the net. The storm went this one emphatically 4-1.
Now it's